Yeah, I hope I'm feeling the pain. Who fucking isn't? Well, fucking Jesse Carlos Williamson. Rest in peace. Ha! Where is it? God damn it, it's gotta be close. Squatters, what you guys looking for, huh?
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion.
What were you saying?
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion.
You were saying something?
Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's,
well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy.
But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The feds were whining babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. But dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them. You gotta know that Chief Muckety Mucks are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They saved the elite. The men and women who played ball. They're sitting underground, probably drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button. They didn't account for one thing. out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus, even a... Come on!
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Another mobile medical unit. Oh, I gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector. Should be it. Oh, yes. All right. Here we go. Thank you. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Let me tell you, before this shit,
God help me.
You were numb. You were dumb. You were blind to taking in opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Television, booze, heroin, and it worked. But now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it. Every cut. You see the truth of what I've been saying from the beginning. No one can get anything past us. We're the ones running the show now. We're doing it a damn sight better than the feds ever did. This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Let me tell you, before this shit, we were numb and we were dumb. We were blindly taking in opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy, television, booze, heroin, and it worked. But now, well, we're feeling the pain. Saying from the beginning, no one can get anything past us. We are the ones running the show now. We're doing the dance better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath. Oh, man.
Come on. Bounties. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you? Cheers, damn it. What, are you waiting to jump me? Huh? Okay.
Nothing caught your eye? Corporal.
Corporal St. John.
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. A wife and kids, my boys, would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh, you're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary, at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
Corporal, stay safe out there.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Why are you still in my obstacle course?
Corporal?
Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like this? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, Kurt.
I got this.
no, no. Oh, sniper. So I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today. I can fix this. That'll hold. Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
You still have...
All right, Anderson. Let's go take care of business. Come on, come on, come on. He's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he? Okay. I got a use for you. Nothing like scrap. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh shit, wolves. This is it. Which way? Dead kite. Nomads. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting some cameras.
shit!
We're near a beacon. I gotta get into that cave somehow. Another Nero micro recorder.
Field note 1 4 6.
Nero injector.
We're at the designated site 301. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains.
I was feeling a little under the weather.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Spreads through contact with humans. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Well, do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot.
Yeah.
5,488, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. The swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle, the ulnar and radial tuberocytes, a normal wolf could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy, he can top out at 60. Yeah, he can shoot a tire on the other side of the road. What it means to us is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, better them than us.
Finally.
Squeeze through here. I just gotta go back and turn this in. Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Sergeant.
Well, there you go. Corporal, stay safe out there.
Hold on, I got this.
Corporal St. John! Wade Taylor and Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there was this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here?
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here. Beacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah.
That's interesting.
Okay. What did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster, Cinnabar. Yeah. All right, let's see how pure this is. Come on. Oh, yeah, you'll do.
Of them. Let's see if this pump is working.
Cinnabar. Yeah. Testing. Yep, just pure enough. Gonna need more cinnabar. Mining pump. They must have had problems with flooding even back in the day. I just gotta get it, turned on. Pump. They must have had problems with flooding even back in the day. I just gotta get it, turned on. Yeah, almost enough. Fuel can. Needed this. That should be it. Cinnabar, that's good. Good. Interesting. Come on. Oh, yeah, you'll do. One or two more samples is all I need. More cinnabar. That's good. Good. And now I just gotta test it. Yep, just pure enough. Just one more. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a sec. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the horse soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Leave it out.
Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I will tell you that. But I am.
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
I'm an NB7.
Hey, hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. But there is this... this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit! I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor. Damn it.
Beacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division,
guess you would call it that.
I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Now that's a gun. Hey, now that's some hardware, huh? Just saying. Huh? Ah, okay. See ya, Corporal. Hey, you sleep with that gun, am I right?
Hey, Corporal. So, man, I gotta tell you something.
Okay.
I knew you from... Corporal, see ya.
Hey, Corporal. How's life?
Hey, Sarge.
Corporal?
Hey, Sergeant.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
visitor center. That's gotta be it. Just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Oh, well, that's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. It won't be fucking easy, cuz. Okay, now where the hell is the yeast? Use everything.
Got it.
Yeast. Yeast. Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
St. John 2. Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
I'm sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out. Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for staying.
Yes, ma'am.